of your garbage when go to Shibu. Unlike in Ashok, you don't have the municipality or urban council collecting the garbage. So the garbage found, collected on board, should be disposed properly in order not to damage environmental pollution. It's an act on IMO regulation that oceans should be not polluted by the ships. So ship means you, the crew. So the garbage, what are the garbage you find on, found on board the ships? Can anybody answer? Oil rags, food waste, cardboard, plastic, what else? Cotton rags, yeah, because then oil waste and so on. So this has to be disposed properly according to the IMO regulations. The IMO and MARC have mentioned the MARPOL, imposed the MARPOL regulations, marine pollution, right? So incineration is a getting rid of your garbage. One way of getting rid of your garbage on board the ship. Incinerators, right? You collect the garbage in different containers. Where you are from food waste, you collect into one, right? Food waste mostly comes from the galley. Then the paper waste and the waste from the cabins, you have to collect it separately, like cardboard and oil. Other garbage is oil, waste oil and oily rags in the engine room. And there are damage. Damage means in the holes, in order to not to damage cargo and separate cargo properly when they are latched. So you have the planks, right? Wooden planks. And they also have to be disposed properly. Actually, day-to-day collection of garbage, right, like paper, oil waste and sway, they can be incinerated. Incinerated means you burn them in a special chamber. You burn that garbage in a special chamber. The article discusses about the working and construction of incinerator. The incinerator is used on board ship to burn the waste products generated on board and other articles. Also very important machinery, and thus it is necessary for us to know about this machinery, so let's discuss about this machinery here. Right? It comes on MARPOL Annex 5, right? No garbage is to be thrown at sea, right? So that collected garbage has to be burned, and we have a separate equipment that is meant for burning the collected garbage. We will see the garbage collection, how to burn. Right? This is actually incinerator, is a chamber, right? Like a boiler-like thing. So you get the boiler-like thing, and then you put your garbage, if it is waste paper or oil rags, put it into the boiler compartment, your incinerator compartment, burning compartment, right? And then you close it and then you start the fuel, right? Before fuel you start length the chamber, like in a normal boiler, and then after then it will develop and the temperature and it burns inside that one, the incinerator. So incinerator produces a certain temperature. So when it comes to a temperature, you can knock off your fuel supply. Then the garbage will burn itself. I will show you the garbage, how to